secretmedia.com.
We should hate Bad Secret Media.
Let's see if that fixes it. Des, now can you hear me? Holy cow. You know what? I don't think you can hear my friends that might be on chat as well. Whoops-a-daisy.
Ted.
Uh-oh. Did that fix it? Uh-oh.
We can hear you, Toby.
Hold on. Let me... Okay. I think I'm back. Goob, say something.
Hey there, people. What's up?
Okay, now we're coming in clear. hey, I'm Toby. I played all the intro and everything, so that's already been out of the way. Luckily, this will be all edited together when this goes up onto YouTube. But I had all the audio messed up. I was a little excited when to get this started because we had one of our friends and listeners from Australia get a certain genie tattoo, and it was really exciting, so I didn't properly check everything. shout out to Shags. But hey, I'm Toby, one half of the Secret Levels podcast, and I'm going to be playing a game that we're going to be reviewing soon on the show, and Goobs is on the line. Say hi, Goobs.
Hey there, that's me.
And I got a bunch of other buddies and pals hanging out. You may hear them chit-chatting and talking and... talking smack, but
chit chatting.
I'm gonna
be shit chatting, which means I'm just gonna be farting.
Hold on, I want to show off this tattoo because this is incredible. Let's see if you can see on the picture. There, look at that! Holy cow, that's incredible. That looks so much better than the design I made originally.
Like, some nice shading.
All
there.
The shading looks so damn good. I'm kind of jealous of it. Like, I don't have any tattoos, but this kind of makes me want to get a tattoo now, believe it or not.
That's way better than a tattoo.
Toby wants a tattoo. Well, I just want that now. I also have some other people in this room with me. You may hear them off. I was too lazy to set up all the microphones and extra cameras today. We're going to be playing Run Saber, pretty soon.
You can run.
You know what? I don't have our Retro Pop Relics, advertisement on here, so we'll just have to plug RetroPopRelics.com. There's a bunch of, really cool, I don't even have them near me. I can't, Gibson, hand me those red and blue things right there. I can cut a promo right now before I get started. The red and blue things right there on the thing. Yeah. So RetroPopRelics.com 3D prints these awesome old game cartridges to make them giant size. Here's the Pokemon ones. You can find a bunch of different game cartridges. They're good for decoration, good for the holidays. These are my favorites. You want to get your favorite games, and that way you can decorate your game room and stuff.
Or if you have a podcast or a band or something, you want to get a cartridge made up for that.
Yeah.
Baby's Kids.
You can get it on Super Nintendo, the Game Boy, the Nintendo 64, or the Nintendo Switch cartridges.
Or, so, hey, instead of burning down a forest for gender reveal, grab a cartridge.
I think that would be cool. I still think this would be a cool way to, like... Will you marry me? And, you know, be my player too, or, you know, something corny.
Let me stick this in your console.
But if you use the promo
blow
code...
Blow on it first.
Gotta blow it first. Promo code GENIE at checkout, you'll get 10% off. Isn't that right, 10%?
Yes.
10% off, and, you know, you should put those orders in now so you can get them before the holidays. All right. Goobs, you've already played this Run Saber, right?
Fuck yeah, I have.
Have you beat it?
Almost.
Now, I've just been seeing this demo screen play through a couple of times, and it looks pretty rad. I haven't really seen much of the gameplay or anything, so I don't know anything about it, but it doesn't look too bad for a...
Starring Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
Matt Damon.
I'm glad you did it, too. So is this like Aliens? Well, this reminds me of Mega Man X. Project Saber. Am I quiet?
Toby, that's Project Santa.
Why are you putting that so far in my face?
Project Satan.
Okay, so let's go ahead and get into this and see what's it all about. All right, so one player, two player. We got some options. Should I get the extra lives? We're going to do the extra lives.
Yep, just to make sure.
Easy, hard, normal. Yeah, never play a game on easy. We have learned this. How many? Countless times we've tried to play a game on easy, and then it was like, ugh.
Fights in the ass every time.
Yeah, you get like three levels in, and it's like, gotta play on a harder level. So then you gotta play it again anyway, so. I got two characters to choose from. Oh, Puddles is watching. What's his name? He can run. Yeah. Hold on, we have that sound effect somewhere. Where's it at? Oh, here it is. He can run. Oh, I got you a new sound effect, Goobs.
Smoke What's weed that? Every day.
I put that on there today.
That makes me happy. And I don't smoke weed every day.
The Taj base. Alright. Oh. Oh my god, it's very floaty. Oh. Oh, I used a clear screen, didn't I? How'd I do that? Oh. Okay. Is that my health up there? Yeah, is using
it starts
these...
off low.
Oh, okay. Oh, does this give me? Oh no, that does not give me health.
No, health gives you health. Yeah, you can cling to any surface as well.
Kind of Ninja Gaiden. Ninja Gaiden.
Even non-stick frying pans.
That's a good one. I'm gonna steal that joke for the show. What? I feel like I should be going faster because it says run, but I'm just kind of casually going through it.
So you saying it should be walk saber?
Yes. Oh, cool! I can grab onto anything. Damn, he's buff. Look at this. Yeah. That's annoying.
Yeah, that's a problem I had with, like, The Legend of Zelda. Like, every single one of them. I hate Link's noises that he makes.
Do you want headphones?
No, I don't want to hear that.
You know what? I think there's something up there.
Well, what is he, fucking Thomas? What just happened?
What happens if I push that in the air? Nothing. Well, yeah, look, it's like Sonic the Hedgehog, Ninja Gaiden. Oh, I see. What's that? Strider? Is that one game where that's...
Yeah.
I never played Strider, but I know of it. I'm assuming there's a boss somewhere in here. Oh. Okay.
Is that your boss ball?
Oh, well, when you die, that's nice. This is like a beat-em-up where... Oh, hey.
I think you should have left him in the ball, Toby.
Yeah, this is a Wonder Ball that I didn't want to open.
Which Pokemon is that?
Don't joke on it, Toby.
Oh, man.
Sounds like the guy in the music is choking.
Oh, I need those. Ooh, a new saber? Ooh, an one up! Hell yeah. Oh. Did you play this slow, or am I just being stupid? No. Oatmeal Packet said, no, son, we've got Strider at home. See, I guess I need to play Strider. You know what, Goobs? What if we play Strider next? Wait. Yeah. What if we play Strider next? You know? Since I've never played it.
Give me a hell yeah!
Ooh, I'm on a jet. I feel like there's going to be a boss fight here, and this is going to be like the fight with Storm Eagle in Mega Man X. Oh! What the f...
Dude, he's got, like, the grip of Midas. God forbid he grabs something else, you know what I mean?
I did like the Moda 7 effect, though, on the jet.
Yeah, that was really nice. I like the clouds. Is this... Oh, okay. When I said I wanted head, this isn't really what I meant. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's so crazy that there's no exposition. Like, nothing has been explained.
Oh, no!
Oh, God, Toby, no!
I wasn't hanging on anymore.
Oh, now you're stuck in the bottom.
Oh, God damn it! Okay, I keep pressing down by accident like a dope. I'm probably gonna have to play this over again. Oh. Ah! Get back! I just wanted to use that to see if it would hurt and see if I'd also hang on to this jet. Oh! I didn't do that. Okay. I guess I killed them.
Damn, that made me clench my anus. I was like, what fucking happened?
See, isn't that awesome, Toby?
That was really cool. That was a really good first level.
I do question the fact that at the end of the level, you do what killed you twice and didn't die.
I mean, fair enough, yeah. Was that Tong City?
That Tong, 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 Tong.
It's fucking Sandman.
Munyahoho. My piss is best.
What would you call these enemies, Toby?
Sandman? Oh, no. This is where you almost had to apologize on X. We will not repeat that joke. I'm not saying it!
What was it?
Don't worry about it, guys.
Context.
Just look at what they're doing. Don't say it out loud either if you figure it out. No, on the game, when I see those enemies again.
It was...
Smoke weed every day!
I wonder if there's... No, there might be more in a minute. Uh-huh. Oh, ball sack! There we go. Ah! No, I'll let you know next time to look, since y'all are really trying to get me canceled on X.
I could possibly go wrong.
I said it not knowing what I was saying. And then after I said it, I'm like, oh yeah, can't say
is
that.
Is this already the boss? This can't be the boss. This has got to be a midway boss. Oh, it's fucking Dalsim.
No, it's someone from the show's brother.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Oh, man. Oh, I get some continues. Hell yeah. I do suck. Again, when I said I wanted head, this isn't quite what I had in mind. I like that pose that he does.
Don't forget about your specials, Toby. You get 2 specials per life.
Oh, really? Did that just give me 2 extra lives? Ooh, I like the backgrounds. I like these little green goblin. Oh, god damn it! I'm stupid. My friend Ten here is, oh, here we go. These guys. What are these guys, Ten? Oh. Never mind.
Okay.
They're not back.
I get it now.
I do wish I could read Japanese. That way I knew what the signs in the background said.
Is this my evil twin? Oh. Clairol's pretty cool, though. Go ahead and use that up just in case I die right here. It's a little OP. I mean, if you get 2 per, like, life. But I guess that's the same for, like, Street Fighter, right? Or Streets of Rage. Street Fighter.
Some wicked sound effects there for the wind.
Oh, yeah. We definitely need to save that. Look, these guys right here, Ten. Ten, before I get killed. Now that everyone knows, we don't have to acknowledge it anymore. Is, Strider hard?
It can be. At least I think it is. I mean, other people might have an easier time with it.
Yeah, it has some challenges to it.
I'm still waiting for you to do the California Raisins game, Toby.
Oh, yeah. I need to try that.
Dude, I'm telling you, you're going to get so pissed off. And I actually found something that's even more rage-inducing.
I was about to ask. Sunman. Mouth this off. Oh, shit.
I'm telling you, Toby, I was playing the Sunman game, you know, for my research.
Oh, yeah.
And, dude, what the fuck were they thinking, dude? It's so bad.
I want to do an unreleased month one day. God damn it.
The fact that he's saying it's bad is such a bummer, because usually Sunsoft, like, I like their NES games for the most part.
Back up.
Oh. They look like such strong hands.
It's a rock monster.
God damn it. He's at a weird angle to where, like, I keep jumping into him like a big dummy. I like that pose that he does. Did you play as both characters?
Yeah, I prefer the female.
The female? Do they, like, attack different or anything?
She does more of, like, a slice up.
Yeah, that'd be helpful in this room. Oh, those pink ones are the extra attack. Oh,
yeah,
she's hot.
Shut up, this boss.
I am about to die. Oh, it's like a bitch slapped her.
I think you heard her, Toby.
This is one of the coolest bosses I've seen in such a long time. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, it's super easy, but that was pretty cool. I like this so far. I mean, not to spoil anything, I hope it gets, like, so hard here in a second that it just makes me fucking chunk my controller through the TV.
It has a good challenge to it.
Yeah.
It's so hard, it's like poking your... It's going tip to tip.
I hated this level.
King.
Raising.
Raid.
That eagle just blew up.
As they do.
Yeah, because birds are spies. Birds are robots, Toby.
I've heard this before. I actually have a couple of those shirts. They don't fit me anymore, because I got thicker than a Snicker.
Snicker!
God dang it. I want that.
Yeah, I got thicker because of Snickers.
That's, well, we spell it with like five C's because of how thick we are.
Six.
Six C's. Ooh, here we go.
Cool.
Oh, piss. If you barely press down by accident, I don't even think I pressed down. Press left and right, I thought.
Grab a hold of my paint, boy.
This guy gives a mean hand job.
It's Tank Tickle and Toby.
Mean hand jobs every day.
Oh, shit. Look at these dinosaurs. I appreciate this.
You appreciate this?
Just how weird it is. Like all the weird enemies and stuff. Like I'm cool with all this. I was thinking those spikes up there would hurt me, but oh god damn it, that was stupid. Yes, continue. I want that. Oh, the whole time I could grab the fucking ceiling. For fuck's sake.
Yes, grab the odd dick-shaped ceiling, Toby.
Oh, I don't like this. It's a snack. That's a snack. Oh, I'm not very good at this. Another snack.
Hey, don't you love how those indoor level starts with birds and ends with snakes?
Yeah.
It's like it knew we were coming.
Hey, you know what? We seem to see that a lot in games here lately. Like, where there's a snake, there's a bird, and where there's a bird, there's typically a snake not too far later.
Or a snake bird.
What is that noise? Oh, was that the baby monitor thing? For fuck's sakes. Well, this is the meanest dinosaur yet. Look how fast he is. I am getting my ass kicked. At least this will give me opportunity to play it again as the lady.
God damn, dude.
Dude can fucking take a dive off a cliff.
Imagine that toe going into your booty.
Is that the eagle's
head? Don't threaten me with a good side.
Oh, look at this! Go, gadget eagle arm! Oh, bitch. Here. Let's clear that screen. Oh, yeah? Go up there? Does the lady have a different... Clear all attack? Oh.
Of course.
Cool.
Hey, Zim.
Was that Berg laughing, or was that the game?
I did not laugh.
It sounded like an impression you would have done. Crap. I'm about to die, so. Oh, okay. I don't know why I'm not just running through some of this stuff. Like, why I try to pick a fight with the all these things. So, I was doing some research for the other day for the show that we just recorded. We just recorded Qbert, which should be out this, let's say Saturday, just to be safe, in case I get behind. God damn it, these fucking dinosaurs. Anyways, both the friend that's sitting here, 10, and my brother walked in here at different times, and they were like, what are you doing? I was like, research for the show, and they were like, what do you mean research? I had to explain to them what we do on the podcast and that it's not just playing the game. For fuck's sake. This thing's ugly. That's what your penis looks like if it didn't have skin on it.
Free me.
never mind. It was about to get real weird. But yeah, I was doing some research I forgot what I was going to talk about.
Qbert.
Qbert, I was doing research. Oh, they thought we just played the games. I was like, no, we discussed like a bunch of the history and stuff, and you know, we try to find out a bunch of fun facts and whatnot. And they were like, oh. They didn't know that we were such professionals, Goobs.
Raid.
I had a point. I don't remember what it was. That little graphic didn't look very good, but everything else looked good so far. Did you see it? That graphic looked bad. It was like the South Park when the succubus dies, and it's like, or no, the curse word dragons die, and it's
lame, lame. It's like basically Cartman's voice, and Cartman's like, "Yeah, hey, my stupid voice."
Yeah, that's exactly what that reminded me of. Ah, weak. Ah. Oh, he got me in the balls. Thought I had chlamydia, but nope. It was just a lava fire to my crotch. What? How? Oh, that's not a lot. Gibson said that there's only like a little over 1,000 people playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre now. Really?
Yeah, no one's
ready. Oh, so now I gotta start over. I gotta play as, No, I was about to die anyway. How far did you get, Goobs?
A little past that.
Okay. Alright. Let's make sure I still have 5 lives, because... I'll let you try this out in a minute there, 10, if you want. Oh, she's got some long ass. Is that her hair or is that? Yeah, that's her hair. Oh, she does like strike up.
Yeah, when you upgrade it, it's more like a half circle.
Oh, that's cool. Oh. Oh, nice. I like that. Does it up? Well, I guess I'll figure that out later. But does it upgrade more than once?
I don't think so.
I hadn't been paying attention to that. Are the enemies different? I don't remember these little circular dudes. Yeah, maybe they were there. That'd be cool if there was like 2 separate stories completely. Like, it's kind of the same maps or something, but like they're different.
Now you're getting crazy.
That's too ambitious. What year did this game come out? Like, 94? 93?
Oh, I was happy I stumbled across this game.
Yeah, this one was a complete accident on your part, wasn't it? I think we need
just to... Just like me, a happy accident.
It was a Bob Ross tree. It was a happy accident.
That's funny, because Goobs is a Bob Ross tree.
I just made that joke.
Oh, I didn't hear you.
Okay, I tend to call my kids happy accidents, too.
Oh, yeah. Boss. Oh, yeah. Ah! Fucked up Hulk, I choose you! Oh, no. Oh, yeah, let's see what hers is. Oh, hers is way cooler! Nice! Fucking music. Oh, ball sack. Oh, it's like twins. Were they twins before? Oh, maybe they were, and I don't know why I used that. I didn't need to use that. Oh, jeez, Louise. Ugh. God damn it, I shouldn't have grabbed that. Her little animation's kind of cool, too. And you haven't completely died yet. Shut up. Oh, yeah. All right, we're not going to...
I fucking love this part so much.
Yeah, this part's really cool. Could you imagine playing this back in the day, like... being a little kid and being like, what's going on? And then this creature starts... coming out of the airplane.
Trying to get some Contra 3 vibes from it.
Yeah, a little bit. Just like a slow-paced Contra 3. Where's the other one coming out from? There it is. And from the... Yeah.
The window.
To the walls!
Skeet, 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 motherfucker!
Oh, yeah? Take that, head man. Or woman. Since you're about to kill me anyway, might as well use it. Get back. Oh, I killed her. Sweet. Grim. He said, OMG, she makes noise every time she uses her sword, too. This little brat just went and got a piece of pumpkin pie. You didn't bring me that gift? Selfish. He could have brought us all
Toby.
Pie.
What's have up? You had peanut butter pumpkin pie?
I don't know. How do you feel?
I know it sounds weird, but I promise you it's delicious.
Gib, how do you feel about peanut butter pumpkin pie? Would you try peanut butter pumpkin pie? Yeah. No, like, I mean, would you... Do you just put peanut butter on it? Or do you do anything special to it?
Like, no, you mix it in. It's so all it's mixed like together. Half a cup of peanut butter with like the regular pie. It's delicious, dude. It's crazy how good it is.
My friend is saying it's delicious. Did you just drop that? He almost dropped it off his plate. Ugh, God damn it. God damn it, I forgot that's what those things did. God damn it. Stupid ass.
Damn, what's your language? You understand?
They've heard me say worse. Nothing to make me apologize on Twitter yet, though. Yet. There's still time. The night is early.
Daddy Elon is watching.
The electrococks.
This is what you sound with. Did you see it vibrate? Yeah.
The sounding daddy. You should get your brother into sounding rods.
Probably is into him. Oh, son of a bitch.
Dude, you're gonna make me fucking throw a fit in this store, man.
Oh. Oh, God damn it! I don't think I've used a continue yet, so that's good news. Good news, everyone. Oh, God damn it. I say that as I fucking die. God damn it! That's fucking stupid. I'm a dumbass. Yeah. Ah. Oh, God damn it.
I'm telling you, it's delicious. Make it. You won't be sorry.
Do I have to kill this person? Oh, yeah. Those are some good wind noises. So what are we doing for stream tomorrow? No.
Stream games every day.
Gib is just out on Thanksgiving break, so.
Oh my gosh, the whole week off?
Yeah.
You get a whole week for Thanksgiving?
Yeah, it's stupid. That kid needs to learn.
No, he's actually pretty okay. Can you send your brother in his spot?
Yeah.
I think Gip can finish that.
The Fisher Price video game?
Yeah.
I know for a fact he could.
That's the litmus test now.
I can't believe he is having so much trouble with that game.
Today on the completionist.
Oh, yeah. I'm glad it's got that little arrow at the top corner.
I noticed
that little thing.
They have, like, different Japanese symbols on them. I don't know, like, if that means what element they're firing, or...
Oh, that'd be cool.
It just means, like, cracker.
It means...
Gaijin.
Mosquito. You're like, what is the significance of that? Yes. God damn it. I don't like this angle that this rock monster is sitting on.
Rock lobster!
Rock lobster. Oh, last week when Gibson was here, I kept singing, what is the... How's the song go about putting butter on a Pop-Tart?
It's so freaking good.
If you never had butter on a Pop-Tart, if you haven't, then I think you should.
I kept saying
well,
it.
I was sitting here.
He hated it, too. I thought it was awesome.
What the fuck song is that?
It's on Family Guy.
Butter on a Pop-Tart?
Have you ever had butter on a Pop-Tart? It's so
freaking good.
Him and Peter and Quagmire singing it.
He's talking Pop-Tarts.
That lady character right there, that demon thing, that's so fucking metal. That needs to be on a death metal album cover. Jod Valley? Have you ever put peanut butter in pumpkin pie? It's so friggin' good. I think Gibson wants to try that now.
Easy, dude, he should. It's great. I honestly can't recommend it enough.
Isn't that what they did in Paul Blart Mall Cop?
I never watched that movie.
I've never watched it either.
Well, y'all about to make me try that.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Get away from me, rat bastards. Oh, fuck me, sideways and silly. Huh?
Never thought you'd ask.
What? You arrange that. Ted said we can arrange that. Sir, first off,
it's
you're too
time
young.
I'm with Toby.
This kid is like 18. Are you? You're 18. Yeah. We've had this discussion before. Not that I'm taking you up on the proposition at all. I'm just saying, if I were, you is too young there.
That's legal age, isn't
it? It's legal age, but I don't feel comfortable with it, you know? Ah!
They're not in Alabama.
Okay, that was a good dodge.
Phrasing?
How did I get up there earlier? Because...
Go side, up the side.
Well, see, I tried a second ago, but it wouldn't let me. It says go down.
It's time for you to go, sir.
Yeah, no, I was just trying to figure out so I knew when I had to leave them.
Oh, it's because this one's up a little higher. That's why I was able to do it.
Go outside every day.
Oh, I forgot about the snakes. Even the saber noise is kind of cool. I mean, it's a lightsaber, so it just makes...
Copyright Disney Incorporated.
Now these little fairy things piss me off. God damn it. Let go of the... That is one problem I'm having, is making her let go of things.
Well, it's a hard thing in life to let go of things sometimes.
Shit. I'm not happy about how many continues I've used either. Ah, my god, I'm sucking at this game. Fuck all this. All of you can get dead. Fuckers.
They can get bad, Toby?
Get dead.
Oh, you want us to die in your bed.
Welcome to die!
Toby, if I die in your bed, you gotta promise not to violate me.
Don't tell me what to do.
He's going to do that.
How about instead of in your bed, can we die in your bathtub?
Did the actual Scooby-Doo just laugh?
He's showing
it
me
did
something.
Sound like
not that I've been hiding that.
Huh? You want to show it on... Here. He wants to show you this video that he's watching. There it is. The cat's tail. He got tickled by that.
Well, I'd hate to see what happened if he was actually tickled.
California just separates from the country.
California.
Good sound drop. Whoever got that on time.
That was just me doing the impression.
Was it really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I couldn't get to it in time. I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go for it.
That was very impressive.
I know.
I'm Berg. I know.
California.
God damn it. These fucking little fairies.
I just realized whenever you kill one of the dinosaur looking things, like five skulls pop out of it.
Okay, now I gotta see it.
Berg, I gotta ask.
I think it's just metal parts.
Are you done on RPG yet?
No, I'm not. I'm getting there.
Dude, but... I can't believe Rex did that, dude. How?
What'd Rex do?
He beat all of Mario RPG over the weekend.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
He ran through that shit.
Yeah,
he beat him like 3 days.
God damn it.
Toby, please.
I'm not doing good at this game, guys.
Oh, we all know that you meant to say VOD.
VOD? Yes. Alright, I don't know why I'm not hitting this guy.
No. Berg, we found Gingerbread Toast Crunch.
Nice. That's what I had for dinner.
They hadn't made it to Canada.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
It's so good.
Spoiler alert, Ello is not a tadpole.
What? Spoilers!
What is he? He's a cloud, right?
Yes.
He's a print.
Oh, that's right. Okay, yeah. Where you go up and... God damn it!
This is actually, that's actually where I am right now. I'm in Nimbus Land.
I haven't played that game in so long.
I still need to play the remaster. I'm interested in the new battle system.
Wait, they changed the battle system up?
No.
Well, from the videos, it looks like other party members can come in that are not in your party, like, in the middle of battle.
Yeah, I mean, the battling is still basically the same. There's the couple changes are there's, like, if you time things very perfectly, you can have spill damage to hit all enemies. You can switch between... You can only have three out at one time, but you can switch between all your party members, like, if it makes sense, or if they die. Yeah. Okay. So like if a an enemy like passes out, or if one of your allies passes out, you can swap them. Or if they're just not a good makeup, you can be like, oh hey, I just want to, you know what, I'm gonna use Bowser instead of Geno, so you can just switch them out.
Like, I want to play, but I'm not allowed to until my wife's there to watch. So
they have the meter that fills up too, so you can do the triple techs.
I didn't know you could move fast when you're climbing. What is with their heads? Is that their hair, or is it like just a continuation of their?
I thought there was xenomorphs going to work.
No, they're eggplant people.
The xenomorphs every day.
Fuck! I'm not doing good on this.
It's like whenever you get turned into an eggplant in Kid Icarus, if you grow up, that's what you turn into.
I can't believe how bad I am at this. Look at the backgrounds. The backgrounds look good. Like, do you see?
Oh, yeah.
It's got some movement and stuff. This shit we like. Oh, I didn't fight this guy before. Yeah.
The girl?
Yeah.
This is shit we like.
It belongs on a metal album.
Well, that's cool. We work on that.
You think we're overhyping this still, Toby?
No, I think this is pretty cool. Like, even though I'm not very good at this kind of game. Get away. Oh.
It's pretty much fucking Mega Man.
It really feels a lot like Mega Man. Yikes. Oh.
Yeah, these things are a bitch.
Ah! Can I fight them?
That's fancy shit.
Ah! Get off me!
Sound like angry cat.
Bitch!
Where I got stuck. I didn't know where to go.
So, hold on.
Tell you to go back up to where you were, but
there we go.
Maybe jump all the way. Oh, how'd you do that?
So if you hold up and jump, which I'm very bad about doing, you do that attack. But if you just press jump, you jump much higher.
Sorry.
I just keep forgetting to see you do the Sonic spin attack when if you. And, like, when you press, like up
yeah,
and
down. Yeah, now.
If you press, like, right and jump at the same time, you don't jump very good either. Go down. I do like the background.
That's some depth to it.
Some depth.
So, Opinion, what do you think of the arrow telling you where to go? Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Yeah, I think just in case you get a little mixed up. It's not like this. It's like a huge area or anything. Oh, the wind boy is back. Come here, Wendy. Oh, fuck you. I do like it, though. I think it's very helpful. I think this is so, well, I don't want to say too much about it, but I do think this game's a lot more, like, accessible for people that are, like, look, I'm not doing very good at this. I mean, I'm sure I could get better at this pretty easily, but, like, I'm just kind of fucking around, and I'm still making it pretty far in it, you know? And, like, the health pickups and stuff, and, like, these clear all attacks there, you pick them up pretty regularly. This is a really good, like, beginner kind of beat 'em up game.
I like how you call it beginner.
I don't mean beginner, but like, this is like,
we'll have to save this conversation.
Yeah for the Secret Levels podcast. That's the podcast Goobs and I do. We talk about retro video games, and if they're still worth playing, and we will be reviewing this game on that podcast. Available on Spotify and Apple Podcasts and other things that I can't
Wherever you find fine podcasts.
Yeah. Just fine ones, though.
Whoa!
Did I find it? Oh, bitch. I don't know if I'm supposed to be running from it or fighting it.
Oh my god, the legend Rex is here now to beat that game and like...
Oh, bitch.
Breathe.
Mr. Rex, I heard that you didn't have a life this weekend.
No, I definitely did not. It was amazing. I should do it more often.
I should ignore my wife and children.
Well, they were out of town. So
oh, like, that's the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, they need to go out of town more often. Like, don't you need a vacation?
But yeah, Mario RPG releases on Friday the 17th, and I beat it by lunchtime on the 18th.
Wow, that's incredible. How many hours did you put into it?
It took me 11 hours in the end.
Whoa.
Oh, shit.
Damn, did you use some stress or what?
There is so much slowdown right here.
Go get your special, Toby.
I don't have any. I'm out. Oh, shit. Oh, goddammit. Oh, no. Well, I got specials again. This slowdown's really killing me. Oh shit. God damn it, that kills me all the way falling off that. That's brutal. Oh, for fuck's sake! That's game over. Do you want to try this out, Ten? Gib, you want to try this? No? Do you want to try it? Oh. This kid over here with his women problems. He's got all the hoes. Oh, let's go to configure and see if you what the buttons are.
I too like garden hoses.
I wish I had another one of these controllers so I can play two player. I mean, this doesn't seem like a bad game. Like, you know, I've gotten pretty far in it twice, and I haven't been streaming for a full hour, you know? I do wish... So, I guess it really hasn't told me any of the story at all.
That's what story time with Toby's for.
Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna spoil it, but did you guys know that Q-Bert actually has a story?
Time for story time with Toby.
I can't wait for y'all to hear that one. That one's gonna cause some jokes, I think, in our Discord group, which you should join if you're a fan of the show. Links in the show notes or whatever. You gonna give him a hint at what the story's about, Goose?
Are you a fan of Don Johnson?
Do you know who Don Johnson is?
Don Johnson has direct ties in with Q-Bert.
100%. I wonder if they keep if that's canon through like the remakes and stuff and like reboots. Hey, there's my brother. He just got up. He just had his first day at work today. They're ignoring me.
Did he do a lot of fluffing?
He's a fluffer.
No. Burn.
Here he comes. Oh god, what is happening here? Lean in. You're not on camera yet.
I know.
Ooh, you smell like cigarettes. And balls.
And chocolate milk.
You know what's hard? This game.
Smoking weed every day.
It's not Mega Man, Jack Wagon. He said this looks like Mega Man. Actually, speaking of, I watched the Up Down Up Down today, and Xavier was asking wrestlers their top five games of all time, and Cody Rhodes, his was Ocarina of Time. He's Ocarina of Time. I think he said Halo. Super Mario World and Mega Man X were some of them. There was one more that I can't remember. I think that was only four.
Probably Fisher Price.
Yeah.
Fire Ruskin.
Right. That's Colton's favorite game. The Fisher Price games.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everyone loves a good challenge.
It was on.
I was gonna say something to do with challenge there, but I'm getting shut my mouth.
I was watching a stream the other night, and somebody subscribed to the channel, and his name was Anal Fisher Price.
Look at this. Yeah, because can you play it?
And that's where a love of Bad Dragon comes from.
This is my brother's girlfriend's. Blow on it. You blow, I'll play. Come here, into the microphone.
Raising.
That was stupid. Here, you take it back. I didn't want to put my mouth on it since it was hers. Are you going to play us a concert? No, you have to hold both of these. I was holding both of those, asshat. That's exactly what it sounded like a second ago.
No, it sounded way worse.
Well, I mean, if you knew how to blow. Hey, watch this part, Colton. Watch this. This is crazy for an old game. You ready? You ready for this? The plane is doing flip. Do a barrel roll! It did. That's why I said it. That's what I was saying earlier. It's not Terminator. God damn it.
Take off your panties.
Apparently that does not exist. No, we used to quote Arnold saying, take off your panties. But he does not say that in a movie. But me and Goobs specifically remember him saying that in True Lies. God damn it. Like, we had a Schwarzenegger month one time where we played games that starred Arnold Schwarzenegger. And that was like our tagline was take off your panties. And then we got to the last episode of the month and we found out that he never said that. Because I looked for the sound clip or something and I couldn't find it. And I was like, what? And I think I watched some of the movies and he never says it. Are you actually, she's got this like music book for this fucking thing. Nerd. Dude, that's why everything's so hard right now. It's because I don't have the upgrade, so all my moves suck ass. There we go. So when she goes, huh, that's when you're things upgraded. Are we still plugged in? Are you guys still there?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Y'all were just very quiet.
Toby, you're number one. In Boogie Land.
In Boogie Land.
The smoking weed every day.
Colton, you think you play this game?
Eating ass every day.
Oh, I have a fun game to play with Colton when we finally do another Super Talk Bros. Goobs.
What's that?
And he can win money. Well, we have to wait until the thing. I'll send you a message and tell you what the game is. He's gonna win like $10 if he does it.
Oh, Cole, shut the fuck up while Toby's sleeping. What the game's called?
That's a damn good game. I endorse that game. What game was it? Shut the fuck up. Oh, I forgot you can't. He can't hear. You don't have headphones on. It's called Shut the Fuck Up While I'm Sleeping. God damn it! You fucking fuck! I didn't know that statue was gonna fucking asshat. Fucking.
That's a great fuck you moment.
What? Oh, God damn it! Every time this jump fucks me, it's because like if you press forward, you. It does. God damn it! I hate this game already.
I love how they fly in on Nimbus clouds.
I'm so mad at this. Fucking windy boy here. Is the game called Stop Playing with the Microphone? Am I playing with the microphone? Don't do that!
I'm not sure if you know what song I'm talking about or not. There's this new video that came out. Has a guy singing, and then all of a sudden it breaks down to like a hardcore part where the guy like crab walking in front of a car while screaming.
Huh, I have not seen that yet. You gotta send me that. I wish all these green goblin bastards would leave me the fuck alone. Oh, I do want that though. No, it's for my clear all attacks. I think if you went slow enough, like this game, you could like really get a bunch of power-ups and full health, and you wouldn't have to smoke weed every day.
Yeah, straight over here.
Don't tell Bird that, you'll crush his dreams.
And then I'll go to
California.
Now, when you smoke weed every day, are you allowed to do it more than once a day? Or is it just once? Smoke weed once a day.
Did you hear Snoop Dogg?
Yeah, Snoop Dogg. Da 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 da. Shut up. God damn. He quit for a while when he was Snoop Lion. Does anyone remember that?
He didn't quit. Well, right.
It's like an advertisement he was doing. He's not actually quitting.
It was an ad like for a smokeless oven.
Yeah, yeah.
God damn it. Ugh, I barely saved myself right there.
Fucking Snoop Dogg.
He lied to us through song. I hate when people do that.
No smoke in my oven.
Look at this enemy right here. You just bitch slap her. She does.
Toby, stop. That's my girlfriend.
Oh, God damn it.
I think that's tattooed on Brody Lee somewhere.
It's sick.
Or Brody King, sorry.
There's a game
I can see that tattooed on Brody King.
Oh, Puddles is saying stop playing with the microphone because someone was playing, one of those children was playing with the microphone, and I know who it was. Mr. fucking Twitchy over here. He was just like constantly moving it. Quit it. Stop it, children. If you don't stop it, I'm turning this car around. Stop, fuckface. I'm trying to play this game and you're fucking with me. Stop. You motherless whore.
I'm going to strap him down to the fucking air hockey table and shoot some pucks up his ass.
That's what he wants.
No lube.
God damn it, I did it. Oh, I almost did it. You son of a fucking bitch. Ah! Yes. Success. You fucking fuck. You know what? I bet this game's just harder because it's a woman. I bet it's easier to play as the man.
Speaking of things you shouldn't say on X.
What? Just because they women have had it a little rougher than men, you know? What? What?
Is that a parachute going on? Is that Stay Sick?
Yeah.
I almost said, Toby, can I talk to you in the hallway for a second?
You're worried about the other people.
Oh, God damn it. That killed me because this. Did everyone see that? This goddamn snake didn't pop out.
That's what you get for trying to skip enemies.
I was like, is the snake right here? And then it didn't pop out. So I was just like, fuck it. I'm going to keep going. Fucking asshole. Puddle said Uncle Puddles will come commence the beating if those rambunctious children don't cut it out. Cut it the fuck out. Damn right. Get him, Uncle Puds.
Uncle Puds?
Yeah. Uncle Puds may not be the right name. Go play with Uncle Puds. What?
He's in the van.
The candy van.
The candy van.
Fuck's sake! I'm really getting frustrated. I haven't been. That's the thing, though. I haven't raged at this game, but I think because this is my third run through, I'm starting to get a little irritated.
One, two. Puddles coming for you.
I'm ass. I am ass at this. I'm not doing good.
One, two. Puddles coming.
I almost forgot to get that health.
What the fuck is someone singing in the background?
Yeah, he can hear you a little bit. That's 10 singing Freddy Krueger.
No, he wasn't. He was singing 1-2 Buffalo Shoe.
He's embarrassed now, I think.
My fucking kid was singing that. Like, what the fuck did you get that from? You couldn't tell me.
I better use these stupid ass clear alls before this motherfucker kills me. Puddles likes that song.
Which one?
For fuck's sake! Oh, Puddles, you sent me something earlier, and I meant to message you back, and I forgot to. And it was really disgusting, but now I can't remember which one it was. I'll have to look at him at it. See, that laugh right there is the one that I thought was Berg a minute ago. It's almost like what the fuck is the Gandalf? What is the Zelda enemy?
Ganon?
Ganon. Jesus Christ. Gandalf.
Gandalf.
Ganon, Jesus Christ. Jesus Frank. Jesus Frank.
Goobs, are you still on your mission of watching all of the Always Sunny?
Yeah, I'm taking a week off.
Yeah.
I watched a lot.
Yeah, you did. Are there any that you want to go back to already and watch again?
The wrestling one.
Yeah, that one's
That
good.
One's pretty good, but the trash man.
Yeah.
I'm your desert rose.
Goddamn right so you bad. Are, Berg.
I love
she
the
so mad after
the fucking
You're
shorts.
Walking? Yeah, he's wearing fucking John Cena shorts. Yeah, no, I sprained my ankle. He gave me a wheelchair. Still, I don't know why. He keeps calling Mac the N-word every time he turns his back.
Yeah, I really wish I could play this on two-player. Because, you know...
The other one that always gets stuck in my... Like, when Mac and Dennis have a breakup.
That one's pretty good, too, yeah.
Yeah.
Or when they fake their own death, too.
Yeah.
Breasts into the wall.
Yeah. So, we're both gonna jump at the same time, and Charlie looks at Mac and is like, I don't think I need to do this. And when Charlie's saying that, there's probably a fucking issue with the... What's about to happen?
Doesn't he just crash into the wall, but he forgets to jump out at first or something?
Yeah, then they go to the store and buy the grenade and the fucking wedding dress.
That's right. Oh, Keaton's in the chat. He says, hey, y'all, whoa, this is intense. The faking their death one is great. Why does the music, like, disappear when you pause it sometimes? I think it's just this level has all this slowdown in it.
I think Charlie's Got Cancer is probably my second favorite one.
Oh, god damn it! I did it again.
It's a good one, too.
Have you ever seen the pilot?
Oh, yeah.
Because that's kind of that's what the pilot's based on, is that one. God damn it.
Like, honestly, for me, though, the first three seasons were the best, and then after that, the show really got... too far away.
I think everything after like season three is the best stuff. I think it took a while for them to really figure out who their characters were. And like, even like when Danny DeVito comes in as Frank, I think it takes him a little bit to become the Frank that we all know and love. Fuck, I want that
help.
Yeah,
but I just don't feel like there's a progression of that happening. It's just like one time all of a sudden they're just like such terrible people.
There's not much, but every time I pause the music goes away. Trash man for WWE Hall of Fame. You're goddamn right, Keaton. You're goddamn right. Come on down. Oh, damn. Oh, for fuck's sake. I hate the spinny things. You son of a bitch.
Those look like those weather mains on like the roof of a building or some shit. Which direction does the wind blow?
It doesn't blow.
It sucks.
God damn. So I feel like this emulation's kind of gotten wacky because, like, sometimes it loses the sound. See, look, it's making noise and I'm not... See, no wind noise. There it is. It's late. Everything's late for some reason. Are y'all noticing that?
Yeah.
See, it's late. Get away from me, dick. God damn it! See, now I don't have a good weapon. It would have been cool if once you got the power-ups, the, I'm gonna see if pausing it'll fit, straighten it out. Let everything get caught up. It'd be cool if you had a power-up, your clear-all was different. Stop. As soon as I jump, you're gonna kill me. That's why I need you to fuck off. Yeah, the sound effects are still behind. There we go. I think that's where I died just a second ago. Yep. Okay, so at least I know not to try to attack him this time. Why can't I not let go of the ceiling? I can't let go of the ceiling. There we go. Yeah, jackass. Oh, major slowdown. I hate that.
What emulator are you using, Toby?
I had to look at it. I don't remember what it's called. You know what? We're gonna let you go in front of me. Oh, well, fuck me.
I wonder if it's an actual slowdown issue because there's so many sprites on the screen right now. Because I think every ball on that boss is considered one sprite.
Yeah, that's possible.
Kind of depends on how early this game was for the zipper as well.
I mean, this is like Mega Man X slowdown, though.
A lot of the early Super Nintendo games had like really bad slowdown. Gradius, Super R-Type. Those are the big two that come to mind.
God damn it. I was doing so good. Oh, finally I beat it. What's the plot of this one? We don't know it yet. Spinning is a good move, Anakin Skywalker. Goobs was right. Definitely some strong Zero for Mega Man vibes. Yeah.
Oh, Toby, that reminds me. Did you see my, did you see that picture that I posted in the Thick Boy battle?
Huh, not yet.
No, it was like around like first thing in the morning, dude, about, Brainiac.
Oh, yeah. Well, I forgot what it was, though.
For the Superman Lives movie, they were going to make Brainiac fucking Christopher Walken.
Really?
Dude, could you imagine that? That's so goddamn funny, dude.
It's me, yeah. Brainiac.
So, you know, I'm not a total brute. We could take this outside, Superman. However you want to do this. You know, like, I could that would be too damn funny for them to choose Christopher Walken. And it's just, like, the fact that they chose, like, that green color for his head, which is the Christopher Walken part.
Yeah.
I got to see this, Superman. Like,
you know, and it would have been, like, 2015 CGI. That would have been terrible.
Or awesome.
I guess we could sound terribly awesome. That's as far as I'm willing to budge.
In this assessment. I mean, look how good the CG was in the Green Lantern.
Yeah. I really want to rewatch that just to see if it's as bad as we all remember it.
I didn't think it was as bad as what people thought, but that's.
I didn't either when I originally watched it, but it makes me wonder if it was, and I was just like, oh, that's the end of that. Okay, well, I'm going to have to finish this off stream because Issa Hod. I think I could do it, though, if I wasn't fucking around and took my time and went slower. I was trying to not seem like such a wuss. I didn't want to go slow, so I was kind of trying to be fast, and I think that's what my downfall was. I was trying to impress you guys, so. But we will be reviewing this game, Run Saber, probably in the next week or two, or within the next week or two, the episode should be up on the Secret Levels podcast, podcasting channels. Goobs wasn't there to save me, so y'all just let me suffer. Okay, I'm going to plug some stuff, and then we're going to say goodbye. Bad Secret Media, badsecretmedia.com is the umbrella for all the things that me, Goobs, his wife, we all do podcasts, and there's some extra free podcasts on there. Me and my brother are doing Super Talk Bros. It's absolutely free right now. Goobs and I are going to do some other stuff soon, hopefully. We got to get caught up on some things. But yeah, go to patreon.com/badsecretmedia and check out some of the extra stuff we have up there. Like I said, Secret Levels podcast. That's the podcast that we do. We go over the history, the story, the gameplay, some fun facts, and then we let you know if it's still worth playing. We are on all social media at Secret Levels Pod. Go follow us and like us and reshare our stuff. I was going to let Rex do it, but I'll go ahead and do it so he can continue doing whatever he's doing. Oh, there's Goobs. He's back. Maybe. Anyways, Nocturnal Mysteries podcast. That's Goob's wife, the Jenny Bean. It's her show. She's just known as Jenny on there. Super spooky topics. She's got about 15 episodes up right now. I edit them. Lots of.
I don't know why you're doing this when we have Rex here.
Well, I didn't want to make him do it, but check her out on all of the social media platforms, and make sure you follow the show. It's a good show if you like well-spoken spookiness, because she is very well-spoken, unlike Goobs and I on our show. You can follow me on social media at Toby Von Doom, and then my friend there, Goobs, who is back. He's at GoobsWN on social media.
Sure am.
You can find me on the Nerding Out with Rickshaw YouTube channel. I produce all the content on there for the most part, and we do a lot of reactions and talk about nerdy music topics and stuff. My little doggy's having a little doggy nightmare.
It's okay, baby. Wake up. Wake up. You're okay.
She was, like, trying to run.
She can run.
She was, like, moving her feet and, like, barking a little bit. Like, not barking, but she's going, whoof, whoof. Anyways, Nerding Out with Rickshaw. Our pal here, Grim, got two episodes up of the Lost and Gone podcast. What's the new episode that you're working on about?
It's going to be a little bit of a two-parter here. I'm doing a little bit on the Superman Lives and a little bit on the Sunman/Superman game that never came out.
Nice, Nice.
So if you want to know about what they thought that they were going to do to Superman's Fortress of Solitude, then you're going to have to tune in for this one because it's nuts.
Awesome. And then, Lethko, I don't have a... I need to get a graphic up for you. But Lethko's got a show. You want to tell us about your show, Lethko? If you're there?
Yeah, sorry. I was had my headset muted.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, I do a show called Afterglow. It's just my personal memories on a bunch of video games I've played between the time I was a kid and now. The last one I did was Diablo 2 for PC, which... was a little late, but we were doing a little something different for Halloween, so we're doing the spookier games now.
Oh, yeah, yeah, you had Spooktober, which was awesome. We all loved that theme.
everyone loved the meme.
yeah, go check out his show. Berg, you want to plug Zing This?
Yeah, sure. Well, you just did it for me. Zing This. Come find me and Zinger and Ellie, and we talk nerdy pop culture stuff, video games, and otherwise.
Berg is the one that you want to go listen to. It needs to be retitled to Berg This, but I haven't got enough people to sign the petition yet. So, maybe one day. All right. That's it. Thanks, guys, for watching. Check out the review when it's out. If it's out and you're watched it all the way to this point, it'll be in the show notes of the YouTube video. And make sure you're subscribed and follow and all the stuff and do the things that all the typical YouTube people say. All right, love you, bye.